Good evening. This is Anita from Odisha Re, conveying you all the wishes of Mahashivaratri. On behalf of Odisha Re, I wish you all success in your life. The latest updates what we have are, devotees throng temples of Lord Shiva across Odisha on the occasion of Mahashivaratri. Additional District Magistrate Prafulla Swain informed that devotees are allowed to light diya at Lingaraj Temple, Bedha in Bhubaneswar while strictly adhering to social distancing norms. The Mahadipa will be raised atop the shrine at 10 pm. Similarly, devotees also visited the Chintamaneshwar, Brahmeshwar, Megheshwar and other Bhubaneswar temples amid COVID-19 restrictions. Section 144 has been clamped at Akhalamandi temple in Bhadrak and the Ableshwar temple in Katak to restrict huge congregation of people. The engine of a goods train caught fire near Barbil railway station in Keonjhar district. A short circuit is suspected to be the reason behind the mishap. More than 15 tourists sustained injuries in bee attack at Nandankanan Zoo in the outskirts of Bhubaneswar. The Indian Meteorological Department has issued rain and thunderstorm alert for several districts of Odisha till March 14. According to IMD, the cyclonic circulation over Jharkhand and neighborhood extending up to 0.9 km above mean sea level has become less marked. Similarly, a cyclonic circulation over southwest Madhya Pradesh and neighborhood extends up to 1.5 km above the mean sea level. That's all for today's news. Stay tuned for the next. Thank you.